For straight line performance, the Ultium batteries and Ultium Drive will offer enough power to enable the watts to freedom performance feature. The truck will lower down a couple of inches before putting its 1000 horsepower to the ground. The Hummer EV can accelerate from 0 to 60 miles per hour in approximately 3 seconds. And we are sure you have already figured out when you abbreviate watts to freedom, you get a totally different meaning.